Baby, I'm playing on you tonight. Hunt you down, eat you alive.
Hi, everybody. I'm really excited because I just went Black Friday shopping. So I'm going to do a haul for that. And I went to a couple stores and I got a lot of things from the stores that I did go to. And I spent probably about $100, $120 or something like that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the haul and let's get into it.
The store that I went to is Target. And I pretty much only went here to get my grandpa's Christmas presents. But the first thing I got is this light up 2-foot tree because he lives in an apartment. But it was originally $20 and it was half off, so I got it for $10. It's awesome. Here's a little picture of it. It just looks like that. And then I got some decorations for the tree. I only got 2 decorations. I got this pack of big sparkly ornaments for $1 because they're really pretty. And I got this star also for $1, just like a little tree topper. It's really cute. And then I also bought this stocking for $1 because everything, well, like all the Christmassy stuff, all the little Christmassy things were on sale for $1. So that was a really good deal. And because I don't know how much this originally was, but I think it was like $5 or $6. So the first, and I filled it with a bunch of like stocking things. The first thing I got is this little thing for like a window or a car. It's just a little Santa, and you can like just put these little things all over your window. It's really cute. The next thing that I got is this pack of little Santa chocolates, and they all have little faces on them, and it's really cute. The next thing that I got is this lump of coal, like chocolate stuff. And then the final thing I got, this is so adorable. I got a bunch of these last year and I put them in everyone's stocking, but they're $1. Everything, all the stocking things were $1, by the way, because they were on sale. But it's the peppermint hot chocolate flavor, and basically you just get some hot milk or hot water and you put a little stir in and you stir it around, and then after it's all done dissolving, it makes hot chocolate, and it's really easy and really cute. So yeah, it's everything I got for Target.
Well, I got Starbucks, and this is just hot chocolate because it was really cold outside. And I couldn't get a frappuccino because it was like freezing. Okay, but anyways, the next store that I went to is Bath & Body Works. So I got this bag, and it's really, really full. And then I also got this bag. And they were like really hurting my arm when I was carrying them. But I was with my mom and she couldn't carry it because like I have 2 of her Christmas presents in here. But they were having this deal where you could get 3 items and then get 3 more items for free. And they were also having this deal where if you spent $40 or more, you could get this really awesome tote bag that I'll show you in a second for only $20, and it has over a $100 value. It's awesome. Okay, so the first thing I got is these like slippers that I'm probably going to give to my friend, but I can't tell her. I can't like say her name because she's probably watching this video right now. So they're just little, like polar bears, and then on the back, it's so cute. It says bear hugs, but it's probably backwards because I have the front facing camera. So anyways, yeah, it's just like really cute and I really like them. They're really fuzzy. Okay, so the next item that I got is this, gentle foaming hand soap. I don't know who I'm going to give this to, but I'm going to give it to someone. I might give it to my grandma, but I'm not sure. But it's the Kiss Kiss Mistletoe scent, and it smells really good. So the next 2 things that I got, these were separate, but they're like the same. So I got the Paris Amour shower gel and the Paris Amour body lotion, and they smell so good. I really need like a new body gel or something. Or like a shower gel, I mean. So yeah. The next thing I got is just for like my house. It's the Tis the Season little wallflower thing. And I just got that so I could have my 6 items, you know. But the next thing I got, this was actually, I think, the first thing I picked out, but it's probably going to be for my mom, like for her birthday or something, but it's this like set thing, and it's so pretty. And then there's like the Japanese cherry blossom shower gel, perfume, and lotion. But I can't open it right now. And the final thing I got is the tote bag I was talking about. It's so pretty, oh my god. Okay. So it just has all these like black and gold stripes. It's perfect for New Year's. It's so cute. And then there's this like wallet thing that just says sparkle on it. This itself is $40. The thing is $40 itself. And I got the entire thing for $20, but you'll see what's in it in a second. Okay. So the first thing that's in it is this like candle. It's the Holiday Wish Good Cheer Golden Apples and Spice. It smells so good, you guys don't even know. And then there's the Thousand Wishes Lotion, Thousand Wishes Perfume, what is this, Forever Red Perfume, and Winter Cranberry Foaming Soap. This has over $100 value, and I got it for $20 because I spent $40. I think that's the best deal ever, guys, and I'm so happy that I spent all this money to get that tote bag for only $20 because it's an awesome Christmas gift, and I'm giving that to my mom. The first thing that I went to is Macy's, and I just got this sweater that I've been wearing for the whole video. Yeah, I think it's really pretty. Okay, so that is my entire Black Friday haul. I kind of got a lot of stuff. I really went crazy in Bath & Body Works because I was really excited. Let me know in the comments below if you went Black Friday shopping, and if you did, what was your favorite thing that you got? My favorite thing is definitely this tote bag. It is so cute, and it's awesome. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and have a great day. Bye, guys. No more.